Hi, this is Chip Wood. Quicktime is a media player included on all Macs, and we're going to look at the video editing functions of this app. Here I have a video with some snow footage, but there's some fumbling of the camera at the beginning and end that we're going to cut out. We'll hit Command-T to bring up the editing pane, and we have handles at both ends that we'll use to trim the video. These handles have two speeds. If you click and drag, it scrubs the timeline very quickly. However, if you click and hold, you'll see the timeline expand, the video scrubs more slowly, and you're able to edit with greater precision. Let's drag this inward to the point where the snow ends. Now we have to go to the other handle, click, hold, it expands, and we bring it in as before. Now click Trim. Go to File, Export, and you can save at the original resolution because the render is lossless. If you want a smaller file, though, you can choose a lesser resolution. I'll title it, and this creates a new file on the desktop. So when you close the window, hit Delete, and you can now delete the original file. Now let's trim some footage from the middle of the video. Go to View, Show Clips, or Command-E. There's a small red cursor that you can drag to the point where you want to split the clip. Hit Command-Y, and now you have two clips with a tiny gap between them. Here's the first half and the second half. Double-click in the first clip to bring up the handles, and drag the right one close to the beginning of the clip. Click Trim. Double-click the second clip and drag that left handle to almost the end. Click Trim. You can still see that space between the clips. Click Done, and you see that your video that was 1:43 is now 8 seconds long. And we export as before. If you ever want to discard or undo changes and return the video to its original state, close the window, select Delete, and you're back to normal. Now here's how to merge videos. I have three short Disney clips, and I'll open Trooper 1, go to Edit, Add Clip to End. In this window, select the next video, Trooper 2, choose, and it appears in the editing pane. Here's one and two. Go to Edit, and the option we used earlier has changed to Insert Clip After Selection. So with Clip 2 highlighted below, I select Trooper 3, choose, and you have clips 1, 2, and 3. Hit Done and Export. A shortcut method is to hit Command-E and just drag the clips into the editing pane. You can even wedge a clip between two others. Also, you can continue editing these clips by double-clicking and dragging as before. You can also change the order of the clips in the pane if you just click and drag one to a new location. The last trick is that you can remove the audio from the clip by using Edit, Remove Audio, and Export. Please subscribe if you'd like to see other short and sweet technical tutorials. Thanks for watching.